What's so exciting about working in a place like Tonawixla, which is an indigenous community deep in the mountains of Mexico, is that you can make something new from scratch. The idea behind my project here is to create original techniques rather than simply reinterpreting existing traditional crafts. We focus on heirloom maize and more recently agave fibers. We try to control the process from beginning to end within the community, from planting and harvesting the corn to processing all the materials in our workshop. Really, this is a fully circular concept. We use some traditional methods like dyeing with natural pigments and hand knotting, but we also use more industrial techniques like cut stamping for our corn marquetry. And I believe this combination of approaches makes the furniture and sculptures we make more contemporary. Craft is never static. It's constantly evolving and is not at odds with innovation.